Change guards. Right, so we're here. I'm in an opposite guard, yeah? Just hit pull. Right, I don't think she's been working, by the way. I think she knows, yeah? So here. It's very fat and shocking, isn't it? You might be wondering this. Well, A, he's wondering what's going on. B, I've now got an open target, Mark. Yes?
Yes.
Try and use. You've got Orozuki, close. Tatezuki, mid range. Oizuki, long range.
Yes.
Or Gekazuki, you've got. But for these, you would generally be, can you say Oizuki, you can get more distance. If you need a bit more distance, you can shove your shoulder. Yes?
Yes.
Okay, say so, yeah?
Yes.
So one hand under arm. One hand under arm. This time, give it a little bit of a roller action. Can you say roll, grab? Roll, grab.
Sensei.
Yep.
With your other hand, you're just leaving it down.
I'm just leaving it down. Engage it, like I said, don't have it sloppy.
Yes. Yes.
Engage it. Can you see? You can engage it by doing that.
Yes.
Yeah. And then here. You should never really have a sloppy arm in martial arts. You know, that's a sloppy arm. You should always be doing something with it.
Yes. That's
like you've just been doing. Drive. Grab, grab, drive. Roll, grab, drive. Roll, grab, drive. Press this down, grab. Grab into his own face. Now be careful with this, don't put him caught in the eyes. Do it slowly. Down. Hold. Get away from the head, lock that leg up and push him back. Other leg. Get away, break, press. And you say, punch in the eye. Let's see. Push. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.